A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Long Island's rocking tonight, guys, as we get underway here.
Look at Karl Anderson here. So what do you think about Karl Anderson?
You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
I like his chances here tonight, Cole. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Jason Jordan now on the defensive.
But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
And Jordan is on the attack.
And he lands a nice counter. He lands the strike with great accuracy. And Jason Jordan reverses it.
Now we see Karl Anderson starting to slow down a bit.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Jason Jordan is on the attack.
I don't think this is the right time for Karl Anderson to be showing off.
Just making his presence felt there. Jason Jordan getting pushed to the limits here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
He's taken on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
He wants no part of the outside. How's this going on? How's the official missing this? This capacity crowd is beside itself. Oh, he turns it around.
Karl Anderson with nice contact there.
Here's Anderson live and up close.
He's taking a long... long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Spinebuster!
But he's running up.
He's looking for the win. You think he feels awful now? He's gonna feel a whole lot worse in the morning. He's in trouble.
Karl Anderson is letting his feelings be known.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
And Jason Jordan reverses it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Two. One.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow,
he's better than that.
Three.
What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Karl Anderson is making his presence known.
Six.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. Going for an encore here.
Karl Anderson is letting his feelings be known.
There he goes again. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Looks like Karl Anderson has taken the upper hand.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Got the reversal. We might be looking at a black eye after that one. Oh, no! Back between the ropes. He's not getting up. It could be over here. Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. This should do it right there. Two. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Nope, reverses it. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. This is truly a test here to see what Karl Anderson can do. He has to come up with a plan quickly.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
I wouldn't be surprised if he was on the receiving end of a finisher here, guys. And speaking of finishers, when you still haven't won the match after executing two of them, it might be time to reassess the impact of your finish.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstars tank.
Nicely executed.
This one is...
Here he goes for the win! The cover, and this one's history. What a win.